صباحا ومجددا. فرنوا بنذر طاهر وجنان.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. One of the ahadith quoted by Ismail Tijanna, which he misrepresented, was that the Prophet ﷺ stated that Hazrat Ali is to him like what Harun ﷺ was to Hazrat Musa ﷺ, except that there is no Prophet in his absence. Ismail Tijanna tried to claim that the word Ba'di here means after me in time. Now this interpretation contradicts other ahadith and history itself.
And then you mentioned Ali radiallahu anhu, yeah, but there's also another narration of Ali radiallahu anhu where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is talking to Ali radiallahu anhu, and he says that I am like Musa, you are like Harun, and then he says, but then after me, la nabiyya ba'di, there is no prophet after me. So right. How do you interpret that?
And that's a very good question. You know, the tashabbuh that he's drawing here, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying that I am leaving you in charge of Medina, Ya Ali. I'm leaving you in charge. Just like Musa alayhi salam left Harun alayhi salam in charge, right?
Yeah.
However, Harun was a prophet. You Ali are not a prophet. Okay?
He didn't say you Ali are not a prophet. He said, La Nabi Abad, he's closed the door here. Forget Ali.
But again, respectfully, he's saying this ba'd here, the ba'd refers to ghayri. Because, for example, there's a verse...
Firstly, this is how the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself narrated it. In Tabaqat, we see that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that, will you not be pleased with me to know that you are to me like what Hazrat Harun alaihi wasallam was to Musa alaihi wasallam, except that you yourself are not a prophet of Allah. The same words are also found in Musnad Ahmad. Now the background of this hadith is that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was leaving for an expedition, Tabuk, and appointed Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu to act as a leader in Medina during his absence. Hazrat Ali, may Allah be pleased with him, was a great warrior and had accompanied the Prophet on all prior expeditions. For him to be left behind was very painful, and he felt deprived of this privilege. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam then told him that, why do you express this grief? You are to me as Harun alayhi salam was to Musa alayhi salam, but the difference is that you are not a prophet. Small Tijanna doesn't realize that his own Mujaddideen have given this very same meaning. Hazrat Shah Waliullah Muhaddis Dehlvi writes, it must be clearly understood that the object of this hadith is to highlight the appointment of Hazrat Ali to act in the place of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam when he was absent from Medina during his expedition to Tabuk. Also, it highlights Hazrat Ali's resemblance to Hazrat Harun alayhi salam, while Hazrat Musa alayhi salam had journeyed to the mount. It must be noted that the word Ba'di here means ghayri, beside me. It does not mean after me in time. As we read in the Holy Quran in chapter 45 verse 24. In this verse, Ba'dillah means other than Allah. In fact, Hazrat Shah Waliullah Dehlvi uses the Quran to prove his point. He explains that the word Ba'di can be used in the sense of other than, because in terms of time, no one can be referred to be after him, meaning God. So the meaning is other than him. Hazrat Shah Waliullah Muhaddis Dehlvi goes on to explain that Ba'di here cannot mean after me, because Hazrat Harun alayhi salam did not outlive Hazrat Musa alayhi salam, while Hazrat Ali did outlive the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Therefore, to say that Ba'di means after my death would not be appropriate.
Okay, and you're going to quote me this random individual.
Let me give you Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani.
Here we have the words of Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani, who says there is ijma that Hazrat Harun alayhi salam died before Hazrat Musa alayhi salam. This also proves that the word Badi in this hadith cannot mean after me. Let us now hear the Salafi scholar of Smal Tijanna expose his false interpretation. He accepts that Hazrat Harun alayhi salam died before Hazrat Musa alayhi salam.
صلي على محمد